and it's just you to my Munch Munch. He's really cute. He's really sweet. I got him on November 12th. I think that was my first video of him. He's a really little baby.
Look how cute he is. He's so cute.
So yeah. He is a baby. He is well behaved. Don't know how, but somehow he threw the blanket. He didn't want to be in the blanket anymore. I had to do it like this. And I noticed he's been acting good, but I noticed he's been growing a lot of teeth very fast. And I think he has been biting some stuff too. He's been acting a little strange since he got his teeth. Let's count his teeth. Here he is. Okay, are you ready to count his teeth? One, two, three. Ow! Ow, he bit me. I don't know. Four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Ow! Munch Munch! God! 11, 12, 13, 14 teeth from babe! In a bonnet! Guys, he's starting to get a little creepier. I don't know how, but I laid down for at least 2 minutes. I got up, he wasn't here. He was behind me. He's trying to get a little creepy pasta. So guys, yeah, we're gonna see how much I trust him. But I'm gonna give him a hug, and then I'm gonna say bye guys, and then start the video. You ready? 3, 2, 1. So, this is 20 minutes later than the last video. You know what, guys? I had to go to the hospital and fix my face. That's why I kind of have freckles. I got stitches from him biting me. I fainted. Yeah, it's true. Ow. Why do you do that? I gotta fix my knee again. Okay, guys, we're gonna trust Munch Munch. See if he buys my food. I hope not. Ah, that was too hard, Munch Munch. Now I'm gonna have to get my feet fixed.